We're seeing new video here of Albuquerque police making some arrests. They say they busted more than 20 people who were all doing illegal drugs in this area. They say this happened Friday in an alleyway. It's near Central and San Pedro. Officers say some of these people tried to run away. Two people were arrested for possession of meth and resisting arrest, and police say they arrested one of those two because they had two earlier chances to clear a warrant.